Did you ever wish you could import models into Godot as single nodes? Or make models from asset packs automatically use a shared material? Well, you can. Godot allows you to customize exactly how your models are imported into the game with a very simple custom script. By going to the Import tab, you can change several options on how your assets are imported. Here you can set a custom import script to fully customize this process. So let's create our own. Right-click your project folder and create a new script. Click on the tree icon to select its base class and select EditorScenePostImport. You can turn on templates and select one of the options. Let's name it Basic Import Script and hit Create. The script itself is very simple. It calls the PostImport function with the final scene created from the asset. And here's where we can make any changes we want to it, or even return an entirely different node. To export a single 3D object as its own node is easy. We check if the root scene has only a single child. If it has, we return that as the imported node. Save it, and we are pretty much done. We just need to tell Godot to use it now. Select the object model file, open the import tab, and under import script, select our basic import script file. Hit preimport, and now we have imported models as single mesh instance 3D nodes. To make all our models use this, we need to save a preset. Let's go back to the import settings tab. Make sure the changes are applied, and click on the preset button to save it as a default settings for the scene types. You can always load back with those default settings, or reload your saved default. Now when we add new models to the project, they will all come as single mesh instance 3D nodes. Let's see another example. This is a common problem when using asset packs that share materials. Let's import several models again. You can see here that they all use the same exact duplicated image, and that's not very optimized. If we take a look inside, you'll see that they also seem to use the same material. They are all duplicating their own copy. So to fix that, we need to extract the material out of the model. Go to Actions, Extract Materials, choose a folder to save it, and hit Extract. This will create a Godot material asset file. You can see that its material now has the Use External Material option enabled, and it is using the material we just extracted. You can always double check where each resource file is coming from in Godot. If we take a look at that material used for this mesh and go all the way down to resource, the path here shows where it originates from, and here it shows that the standard material asset used for this is inside the fork.glb file. If we look at an object that uses an external material, the resource now shows the path to the material asset file we just extracted. And that's all good. But now we need to update every single other model individually. Go to Material, select Use External, and select our created shared material for each and every single one of them. And that's just too much. So let's create a post script that does that for us. Create a new editor scene post import script, and name it Shared Material Script. Here, we'll preload the shared material we just extracted. And inside our post script, we'll iterate over all the imported nodes. And for each node, we'll check if they are mesh instance 3D nodes, and try to replace the material. Here we are using the resource name as a way to check if the materials match. If they use the same name, we replace the material by calling node.mesh.surface_set_material and passing our preloaded shared material. We are also keeping the previous code to import as a single node if it can. Now let's go back to the import tab and set the new import script. We are also going to change the embedded image settings and select the embedded as basis universal, just so Godot doesn't keep extracting the image as files. And save that as our new default preset. You could now just reimport all the files, but let's delete them and start over. We are still keeping this image, as the extracted material is using it. Now we're dragging all the models, and they are all using our shared material. No configuration needed. We can just drag them in, and it's all working. Single node imports with shared materials for better performance. And that's it! You can now use the power of import script to customize how your assets are imported into Godot. And this can be used for any assets, not just 3D models. I hope this video helps, and until next time!